And how's this for a story? A thoughtful boss decided to give all her employees some cash, but it came with one condition. They had 1 hour to go and spend it at a local business.
It was all about stimulating the local economy in the Taranaki town of Hawera. Tim Wilson with the story of Meredith Pick, an inspirational lady boss who put the buy in buy local.
Hawera may be Taranaki's second largest town, but aside of being a beaut place to live, it's also home to some of the biggest hearts in the land.
It's a great little town, it's really busy.
It's such a small community and everyone sort of knows everyone.
Everybody's pretty friendly and it's a nice place to be, I like it.
The biggest hearts and the best ideas. You see, workers at local accountants McCallum and Dallas had gone above and beyond during the lockdown. But businesses like gift store Maple and Wild were wondering about the future.
Oh, I guess it was that worry, is are people just going to stick with online? Are they going to want to come back into shops?
Then McCallum and Dallas owner Meredith Pick remembers something from an old job.
One Christmas they all gave us some money to spend and they said to go and spend it, you know, in the next hour and then come back and you know, we'd show everyone what we'd bought.
Lately, Finance Minister Grant Robertson has been entertaining the idea of helicopter money, free cash to get people spending.
There will come a time, I'm sure, when we'll need some more stimulus in the economy.
Just out of lockdown, Meredith decides, Hawera style, just do it. Calling her 11 workers together, she gives them $100 each.
Woohoo!
And an ultimatum.
Right at the end of the meeting, she surprised us with some envelopes.
Yeah, it was a big surprise. It was a really nice surprise. Told them to go and spend it in the next hour, and off they went.
Her team hits the streets and the shops, spreading Christmassy cheer a little early, and some much-needed cash.
It was really nice for the staff, and I was doing a good thing for my staff, but I knew that, you know, the local community was benefiting from it and our local businesses were getting it, so it was, you know, a twofold thing for me, really. One of the shop ladies asked why we'd all come in a big group, so we told her that Meredith had given us some money to go and spend local, and she looked pretty overwhelmed and happy with it.
That lady being Maple and Wild's Amy Byers.
Oh, I think it's amazing. We wouldn't be able to survive without those little things that people do.
I mean, who wouldn't want to have some free money and have, you know, just the freedom of spending it how you chose and not have to think about it too much? Thank you.
Proving that if you want a big idea done well, all you need is someone like Meredith with a heart as big as Hawera.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
What a wonderful thing to do. Meredith, good on you. What a lovely boss.
It really, really warms my heart. That was a wonderful story. And she was so reluctant. She didn't want the fuss made. She, you know, was very reluctant to be on camera. But thank you for sharing our story. We thought it was just such a special story and a wonderful gesture.
Very cool.